And Trey Harris coming away with a heavy 160 win. Pretty much a clean sweep for this Friday night's action. I think that'll bring out our last feature of the night. The stop appearing.